for all you crazy frog lovers out there. There's these boys who did this dance a couple years ago. And by a couple, it's like 10. It was a long time ago. Anyways, they did this dance. It was crazy. It was loony. And I'm going to try to follow them and do my own interpretation of their dance.
What's going on?